Our biggest human potential doesn't lie in the exclusive use of the brain or the body, our muscle or intellect, but more in the combination of body and mind with spirit. Our biggest potential lies in body, mind and spirit, in the human heart. So when the human heart or our spiritual capacity supports the brain, our thinking or our philosophy or our sport or our ability to climb the highest mountain or just overcome our biggest fears, those are combinations of human capacity and or aspects of human capacity. And our biggest strength does not lie in us as individuals, one person making a difference, but one person making a difference as a community, as part of a community, part of a greater system of humankind. Which is why human kindness, humankind, goes together so powerfully. So when we learn to harness that greater power, body, mind and spirit within a community, and then the community within a larger world, a planet, an ecosystem, a system of communities, local and countries, and the whole world of humankind, human kindness in love, and love being to love, the verb, the doing of love, the practice of compassion, self-love, care for others. That's where human spirit, human potential, body, mind and spirit lies, there and nowhere else. And within that world of human compassion, human connection, therein lies our greater connection to a larger universe, a greater power, a greater collection of aspects or facets. So when we also then surrender to the greater power of our planetary forces, and then the greater forces that works in on this planet, our local solar system, and of course our local system, nothing but a collection of stars and planets that's again part of a much greater universe. So when we sit in meditation in the body, and in practice then of meditation in the body, connect the sum of the parts, body, mind and spirit, that's where we discover and hone our skills for our greater potential. Namaste.